Colombian Anthony Zambrano wins silver medal in Tokyo 2020 in the 400 meters, the first in athletics for the history of Colombia. Colombian runner Anthony Joe Zambrano won a silver medal in the 400-meter dash final at the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games. Zambrano, with a time of 44.08, obtained the first men's medal in athletics in the Olympic history of Colombia. Previously, the runners Ximena Restrepo bronze in Barcelona 1992 and Caterine Imborg M. silver in London 2012 and gold in Rio de Janeiro 2016 had done it. With this medal of the Colombian athlete, born in the municipality of Maicao, in the department of La Guajira, in the extreme north of the country, Colombia reaches its fourth presentation in these Olympic Games. I'm sure that Colombia is so proud of this achievement. What can you say about this? Let me know in the comment section below. Like, share, subscribe.